People will have one last chance to weigh in on plans for a new park in Cedar Rapids. It would go next to the Westside Ladd Library at the corner of Wiley Boulevard and 20th Avenue Southwest. A public open house will happen from 4:30 to 6 p.m. at the City Services Center. People can review and comment on the final draft for the park and ask Parks and Recreation staff questions about the project.